proprietary secret sauce. Heavy on the garlic. I'll give you that much. Because, what's his face? Garlic is good on anything. They make garlic ice cream at certain festivals too. Not that I'm suggesting. Thin for the littles. I'm gonna have an alternative. So my guests here. All right, let's spread that around. I'm not gonna try to be artistic like I did in some of my previous videos, because those were massive artistic fails, but trust me guys, this stuff tastes great. Make sure you get a nice view of the Coors Light case.
Pizza and beer.
That's right. But remember, the reason pizza is so amazing is because pizza is actually it's a full food groups you can go on this. And this is a beef sausage, or spicy. This is beef, like sausage.
Oh, yes.
And I did this because it's leaner. Some of my friends don't eat pork, so I was sensitive to that. And like I said, beef and turkey are leaner, and if it tastes the same, who cares? It's not as greasy too, so I love it.
Blue.
All right. Hopefully, some of my guests love this much sausage on here and pepperoni. This is not a pork pepperoni, this is a turkey pepperoni. But I'm telling you folks, you'll never know the difference. All you people who think you would know the difference are full of shit. Okay? I'm telling you, I've eaten pizza my whole life. From all the best places. We are from Chicago, home of greatest pizza. Put a few pieces here for a special guest that I know who wants them. Okay. And so I'm going to put some of these over here.
I'll eat them. Put them on everything.
No, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to put this as the mushroom. The one pizza. I want you to be able to taste all the flavors, not be like, oh, it's okay even if there's mushrooms on it, right? Okay, I think we're good. So now, one last thing. Just load on the cheese. On top of this. Again, this is a specific Wisconsin blend that I love. I don't know what it is about the Wisconsin folks, they just know their cheese. Next to Wisconsin, I take advantage of this.
Oh, we got a special guest.
Oh, hello. Again, I am not stingy on the cheese because I know what it's like going to some of these places and they hate you and they don't put enough cheese. Here we go. Is it ready to go in, guys? Okay.